Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Fallout or TROCK'S ModBox. Oops, not Fallout's ModBox. It's TROCK'S. But anyways, of course, I forgot to take pictures of the author's name, so I'll do my best to try to remember who the authors were here. So this is once again True Storms Wasteland Edition. Of course, I'm gonna forget the author. Of course. here's some of his stuff here, anyways. Here's another repeat. Enhanced blood textures basic. Okay, realistic sound, Xbox One. Can't see an author. Man, there should be freaking author's name in this, what the heck. Alright, so this is actually a repeat from last week. I didn't get to try it out, but hoping to run into it this time around, but we'll see. So, who's this? Gamsmore? I'll put the names in the descriptions. The Air One and automatic laser rifle, I'm assuming. Okay. This is 1950s feminine outfits with, I'm not sure what, because it won't let me check it out. The author, I'm not sure. I always forget to take a picture. God dang it, that makes me mad. Alright, this one is XB1 SimpleGreen. Here's an author, ANDREWCX. So this is all this. This is another simple little mod called Ephla's Unique First Aid Kits. And there's no author there listed. This one's the Laser Bolt FX Fallout 4 Edition. So these are some other credits. So Nifscope Team, Fallout 4 Edit Team, Bethesda. Me. But I don't know his name, though. Tip Jar... Is it Skibadaa, maybe? The Tip Jar? Not sure. And then Running with Corpses, which is another going-to-be-quick mod to check out. So, this guy's name is... If I can find it. No, I don't see any name here. Oh, well. Well, we're going to try these out anyways. Did I, Okay, yeah, I missed this one. MP153 Riot Shotgun for Xbox One. Standalone by Undyne 777, Crimson Phoenix 7. And original textures by Alex. So, alright. Let's get this thing started. So, I got the laser rifle here. Oh, here's the cool greens, too. Let me turn my headset down. I can hear myself speak. Alright, so you can see it added some green to Commonwealth. I mean, you're in Sanctuary. So we got a laser rifle. Let's see how it looks. Huh. I guess it's a little... Ooh, I almost shot freaking, what's his name? Strong. Ooh, better be careful. Alright, let's check this out. Let's shoot this laser. It's supposed to shoot, like, blasters from Star Wars. Yeah, I guess so. Yeah, I would say so. I didn't really use too many laser rifles in the game, so I don't know how they look like, so you guys be the judge of this. Seems a little smoother than the main games. Yeah, it's like a continuous laser. I don't know if the lasers in the main game went that far. Alright. So, I would like to show you guys the shotgun. Here, we'll hotkey these. Should have picked a modded laser weapon. Oh well. Alright. So this is the shotgun. Not too bad. Now, I don't have any armor pieces this time around. So... let me see what mod I want to check out here. I don't think there's going to be too much combat in this episode of ModBox, but let's see here. Well, we could go fight the gunners. I believe this rifle here, it's on people with a plasma rifle. Okay. We should go to Diamond City to check out the outfits. We can go to the doctor's place to check out some of the reskins of the first aid kits. Laser bolt. Oh yeah, we need to kill some people too. Alright. So we'll go to Diamond City. And we'll go to... I'd say... I don't know. I don't know who would have a plasma rifle. I can't think of anywhere right now. Oh, wow. Let's head to Diamond City first. See if we can check out these outfits. There we go. So I didn't download the sarcastic loading screens this time. I didn't really feel like putting too much text in my description box this time. But I downloaded some of my favorites, like the realistic sound and the Wasteland Storm Edition. I really like those. A lot of the mods I've liked, the only ones I haven't liked is, like, remember the Institution Power Armor? Yeah, I didn't really care for that too much because it, like, blocked the view of the guns and that. Alright, so... so the outfits are supposed to be different.
Let's get you examined right away. Time is not...
let me see these first aid kits. Ah, look at them. Yeah, they have a little bit of designs to them. See that? Alright, is there any females in here? Might have to go to Good Neighbor, too. I don't know, it's kind of hard to tell. Huh? Kind of one of those things you don't notice very much. Maybe her, maybe? I don't know, remember what she was wearing in the main game. Let's see here. Where's the greenhouse? Where's the detective agency at? Right down in here. I don't know if the lady in here would be wearing any 1950s attire or not.
Thanks again for closing out the Nakano case. You never know where some of the hard ones are going to take you.
I don't know. I can't really tell. I guess that's good, I guess. Because it fits in right in with the main game. Let's see here. Alright, let's head to Good Neighbor here. See if we can notice any differences or not. If we don't, we'll head to the Gunner's Plaza and start killing some gunners. We'll check out the other mods. See if we can find some more first aid kits to check out. That's a a cool little mod. It just, all the other first aid kits were kind of white, blandish. Alright.
Yes. I don't know who had the guts to attack the Brotherhood's blimp, but I hope I don't miss that.
I don't know. I just... Hard to tell, really.
Means a lot to me that you made the life for
me. I think it's supposed to add heals, I think. I guess there's small heals on that. What the frick? Leather jacket. Let's head out in the alley. I know there's people I have to kill back here. Oh, I missed. Jerk offs. Jeez. This shotgun's not doing much, is it? Let's see here. Huh. I think I should have took this to the upgrade station. Darn it. There we go. Dang it. Alright, nice exploding action. There we go. How do I carry this guy now? There we go. Couldn't you do this in the main game? Hey, look at my handiwork! Yeah! Look at this! Oh. Look at this! I'm gonna throw him in the fire. Throw him in the fire. Ah. Oh. Yeah! Look at this, sir. Look at my freaking dead body here with no head. Yeah! Yeah! You like this? Ah, oh, where'd it go? Where'd it frickin' go? Ah, there it is. Yeah! Look at my frickin' dead body. Yeah! Look at this, sir! Look at my dead body! Yeah! Can I throw it now? No? Darn it. Alright. Is that all? That's all to that mod, really? Whoops, I didn't mean a quick save. I swear you can do that before, though. Okay, running with corpses. Guess you can move quicker with them, I guess. Well, okay. So, well, I want to actually go back to Sanctuary because I want to upgrade this freaking thing. I think it didn't do very much damage. And then we'll head to the Gunner's Plaza and start messing some gunners up. Seems like the mic's picking some noise up again. I need to, like, let me see if I turn this volume down a bit. Maybe it'll, on my mic, turn it down just slightly. Let's see if that works better or not. Nah, it's still catching something. I can see it on my computer screen. Oh, come on. Just load up so I can freaking upgrade my weapon. Yes, thank you. Alright, here we go. Not transfer. There we go. The freak? Those are the same thing. Most powerful one, the advanced receiver. Yep, do that. Do medium barrel. Looks like this one might be a little better. Alright. Quick eject. We'll use the regular sights on this. We'll stick with the bayonet. And I think we're good with the lasers. Here we go. This thing looks pretty cool, I like it. Alright, let's head to the Gunner's Plaza here. If I can find it. Sometimes I can never find it. This will be one of those times where I can't freaking find it at all. I know it's south of here. Here it is. Alright. Go blow some faces off. Boy, the freaking loading screen. There we go. Oh no. God dang it. I don't really want to defend Somerville Place right now. Oh. They got these laser rifles too. They whale me with them. Oh, Jesus. Oh! Well, that was not nice. Look at that. That was not polite at all. You freaking jerks. Now I gotta let the dog out here. Okay. So, I got destroyed by, I think, a fat man. As soon as I heard the whistling through the sky, I knew I was in freaking trouble. And I was. Come on. Loading screen, let's go. Alright. Dang it. Darn it, man. I really don't want to freaking sit through this loading screen again. We'll save soon once we're down there, so we don't have to sit through this. Oh boy. Oh boy. Ah, come on, man. I wish. Okay, here we go. Gotta defend the Somerville place again. Let me save. Oh my god, it will not let me save. Alright, I gotta run here so I don't get hit. Yep, I don't wanna get hit here. Oh, I get hit. Look at all those beautiful greens. Can flank them.
Who's there?
Here we go. This is what you're gonna get for freaking blowing me up. Jerk. Get out of here. Shotgun's really good. Ah! Ah! Stop it! Get out of here. Ugh. Had the plasma sniper rifle. I'll take it. See how it shoots with the new thing, too. Hurt. Take some Deathclaw steak. Delicious. Ow! Get back here. And sneak all the way back here on me. Oh, she had one too. How about that? Look at that. So the NPCs get this weapon as well. Huh. Still haven't found that freaking laser rifle yet, though. Okay. Oh, what's going on down there? Let's see here. What's going on here? Alright, I think it's time for a little laser rifle action. And my other shotgun. Oh, yeah, I forgot. Wait, no? What happened to the other? Oh, well. Choose this. Alright, here we go. Come on, Jerka. Oh! There we go. Darn it! I'm die! Freaking destroy. There we go. Alright. Let's see here. Ah! There we go. I don't know. I think the guns are a little smoother. It's hard to tell. Like I said, I didn't use laser weapons very much in the main game. Laser pistol. Jeez, I'm trying to find that laser rifle and there's none to be seen. Huh. Must be hard to find. Oh, I guess that's it. Can go inside, I guess. See if we can find some more first aid kits to look at. But anyways. So I think we've seen mostly everything from the mods, I think. It's probably, well, like I've been saying, I kind of just like to give you the gist of the mods. Now, I'm not going to be able to see everything. Alright, here we go. Come on, jerk off. Oh, got destroyed. Yeah, buddy. Oh, there, sirs. There we go. Ah! There we go. Anyone have that rifle on them? Nope, still not finding. What the freak? Huh. Do you have the rifle? No. Still not seeing it. Jeez, man, I have to find it at some point. Alright, let's head upstairs. Nope. That was a terrible grenade. Ada's ready. Boosh. Ah. Oh my God. Jerks. Come in there with my freaking shotgun and blow all of your heads off. Just prepare for it. Alright. So. Here we go. Told ya! Nope. I don't think so. Down, get down. Ah, you freaking thing. Oh, Jesus. Boom. Does anyone have this rifle? No. No one has the rifle. Irritating me. Freaking irritating. Nothing. Freaking nothing. Alright, let's head out here. Where am I at? Saying this shotgun can do some damage. Upgrade it. That's SimpleGreen is a nice simple texture mod. Or would it be texture mod? No, I think it would be like a more flora type. Oh Jesus, did I do that? Sounds a little messed up. There we go. Sounds much better. I think I kind of like the other mod. Green mod a little better, I think. Or the other two I tried out. This one's kind of more of a, I don't know, say more of a generic one. But it does not have a very high storage usage for the game. It's only like 173 kilobytes or something. What's going on? There we go. Oh, we got something else here to kill. All right. All right, I think we're pretty much about done here. Let me just make sure here. We didn't find that rifle again. But, well, with the outfits, I think he did a good job with, like, fitting it right in with the game. I think it's not, like, too noticeable. So I think you can just put this right into the game and not really be bothered by it. SimpleGreen. That's the one good thing about this mod, is it kind of fits in with the vanilla game, because it adds some green, but not like a Witcher type green. First aid kits is pretty neat. We only seen a couple, but you can see from the thumbnail there that it changes up the looks and that. Laser bolt, we were using that a lot. Kind of makes beam of lasers, which is neat. And then running with corpses, we did that, but I don't know. I don't know how much I'd be doing that really in the game, carrying corpses. And then of course the Riot Shotgun, which I really liked. So, alright guys, now that's the mod box for this week. Next week we'll see what we'll get into.